Getting the right moves is no easy task. Great cinema is all about teamwork, and these days, it's not just about actors. Directors, choreographers, and scriptwriters all play a crucial role. But when it comes down to actually creating stunning visuals on screen, it all boils down to one person, the cinematographer. India produces over 800 films a year, and audiences want them bigger and better. So the demand for great cinematography is quite high.
You've really got to love what you're doing. I mean, I can't imagine where I would have been if I hadn't been a cinematographer or if I had not been in this field. You've got to be completely passionate about what you're doing. And the beauty of this business is you're learning something new every day.
Mahesh is an FTII graduate and veteran cinematographer with films like God Only Knows, Tum, Don't Stop Dreaming and Shah Rukh starrer Swadesh to his credit. Being an FTII graduate is one way to get a foothold in the industry. The other is to assist an established cinematographer and learn the tricks of the trade. That's exactly why Siddharth has been working with Mahesh for close to 5 years now.
What he offered to me was that I could come on a set, hang around. And we decided that we'll take it from there.
However glamorous and exciting it may seem from the outside, filmmaking and cinematography is a job that demands a lot of hard work, perseverance, and as Siddharth feels, luck.
Luck in terms of getting assignments, getting that first break, and that catapults you from being an assistant to a director of photography. By the end of it, you become such a close, you know, it's almost like a family. It feels like a family, and you're there for each other. You work hard and you party hard.
The atmosphere helps in dealing with the pressures of the job. You'll have to work your way up, learn about using lights, cameras, lenses, and more importantly, develop your own creative sensibility. This will definitely take a few years.
A new guy would come in at the level of like a runner, you know, which would be technically about the fourth assistant. But if you're from an institute, you come straight behind this gorgeous little piece of instrument that you want to be behind, you know.
Initially, your earnings may just be enough to keep you going. But experience and hard work will see you making good money in just a few years.
If you're in advertising, the rates are very different. They're much higher, you know. I mean, a cameraman can earn as much as 50,000 rupees a day if he's shooting, if he's a DOP in an ad film. Now, you can get the same kind of money in feature films also, you know. I mean, a lot of my colleagues who do charge that kind of money. You know?
And good money could mean as much as 50,000 rupees for a single shift of 8 hours for a feature film. Apart from that, cinematographers also have the option of working in ad films, corporate films, and music videos. So now you're all excited about cinematography. So do you need a formal education?
Then you do need X amount of a formal education in this. It helps you to grow faster. Otherwise, what you do is you tend to spend so much of time just getting up the ladder till you reach a point, and then you become independent. So when you come from a film school, within 3 years, you turn independent.
The best institutes to learn cinematography are the Film and Television Institute of India in Pune, the Satyajit Ray Film and Television Institute in Kolkata, and Asian Academy of Film and Television, Noida. So if a heady mix of glamour, arc lights, actors, and creating amazing visual masterpieces gives you a buzz, then look no further. Live your magnum opus with a career in cinematography.